But obviously we have the NAFTA issue that came around during Bill's term in office, but Hillary has always been there for working people. And working people, folks, is the middle class. I believe that she's always been up front in enforcing labor laws. Again, when we start talking about raising minimum wage, so and making minimum wage into a living wage, which is a whole different deal. That's what Hillary, the kind of things that Hillary has stood on all along. Also, education is a real big deal for Hillary Clinton. And I, like everybody said, I respect, I like Bernie Sanders. I think he has really lit a fire into the Democratic race. I'm so glad he did that. I also question how he thinks that we're going to come up with the money to pay for things like free education. And yes, it'd be nice to cut the military, but I mean, look at the news today, folks. I don't see that happening soon. It'd be really nice not to waste money, but I think we're stuck with the military for a long time to come, no matter who's there, and I hate to say it. The other thing is, Hillary Clinton has been attacked at the most personal level that a woman or a man or anyone can be attacked, and that's at a personal level. And we don't need to go into all the details about what happened when Bill was in office, but Hillary and I think she might have even smacked. I think one day that Bill showed up, he might even have a big handprint on the side of his face and deserved it. However, I do believe Hillary has had every bad thing said to her that's going to be said or can be said, and she will be able to stand up to those clowns on the other side of the aisle. I think Bernie's a tough guy too, but I don't think he's been punched around yet. I don't know yet if Bernie Sanders can take a punch. And I know Hillary can, and I know she can punch back. So, Hillary's my girl, and thanks for listening.